everyone! Welcome back to my channel! Here I am again, your crazy friend! Today we're gonna make fried rice. I know we already make fried rice in the past, but this one I have different ingredients to it. So here I have, of course, the eggs already prepared ahead of time, so I don't have to cook so much in the stove. And of course, our garlic. We always have garlic when you cook fried rice. And this time, we're gonna put pineapple. You guys excited? And with shrimp. And I have two different sizes of shrimp in here. I have the whole one. And then I have one that I slice in little tiny pieces. So you could distribute to, you know, the when you're cooking, or when you're putting the rice. So every time you have the rice, of course you have the scoop of the shrimp too. So here, of course, don't forget our rice. That's very important. So steam rice. So it's done. So all we have to do is put it all together. So let me show you. See? There's the eggs, pineapple, garlic, shrimp, and rice. And of course, put our oil. And let it cook for warm a little bit. And here I have another pan for my shrimp, so I'm just gonna put them, I'll cook them right away, so I'll be ready when I need it. And then on shrimp, I am gonna put some butter. Yeah, I never tried cooking fried rice with shrimp and pineapple before, so we'll see. And of course, on the shrimp, I just put salt and pepper in it, just a tiny bit, just to give it a test. And our pan should be warm enough. So let me put the whole chicken first, the shrimp. And you know, remember the shrimp. You cook really quick, so. And of course, guys, you always wash your hands first before you do any cooking. When you're handling food, it's very important to wash your hands. Here's our garlic. Brown a little bit. See our shrimp? Starting to be pink. Okay, that should be ready to put our rice. Put all of them in there. Mm-hmm. I just love the smell of the garlic every time I make fried rice. That's why garlic is very important when you make fried rice. Garlic. Yes, stir our shrimp. Pretty much almost done. Our shrimp should be ready. See it, guys? Try putting some salt in our fried in our rice. To me, I don't really measure the salt. Just keep putting it if you need more. So whenever you need it more, you know, try it. See if you need it more. Now it's time to put our other shrimp. Let me try it if you have enough salt. Please add a little bit more of salt. Yeah, fried rice is very easy. Actually, if you even you prepare all your ingredients that you need to put, geez, all you have to do is put it all together and you have the meal for. All you need is already in there, all of it. Eggs. And the shrimp. The reason why I make a little tiny slice on the shrimp, so every time, every bite of your rice, you have shrimp in it. And the same thing in the pineapple, you just slice a little tiny pieces. So every bite you have, there you have the pineapple and the shrimp. Almost ready. Voila! Just make sure you don't put the juice in that, or if there's a juice in the shrimp, just try to put just the shrimp, not the juice of the shrimp. There you go. The same thing, make sure you don't put the juice. And of course, our pineapple. Yeah, make sure you don't put the juice in pineapple either. And just And of course, we try to put the eggs. Let them hang out it all together. See you guys. Isn't that a quick one? That is very fast. And you have all of it in there. That looks yummy to me. Yummy on my tummy. So let's try to put it on our plate. Let's show you guys, see what it looks like. There's our fried rice with shrimp and pineapple. That's the finish. Let's try it out. That is very delicious, guys. With the shrimp and the pineapple and the eggs combined together. Oh, you have everything here. That's all you need. I can't stop eating. Well, guys, thank you guys for watching. And I will see you in my next video. And don't forget to subscribe for those who don't subscribe yet. And like and share my video. That would really help a lot. Thank you guys.